structure activity relationships of penicillin. The intact beta-lactam ring along with the acyl amido side chain are essential for the antibacterial activity of the penicillin. The structure contains a side chain having this R group, which is essential for the antibacterial activity. The side chain determines the stability of the penicillin against the degradation by the acid and the penicillinase enzyme. The cis form orientations of hydrogen is essential. The amino group present on the sixth position should be trans, which is essential. The general structure have three chiral carbon at carbon number 3, carbon number 5 and carbon number 6. These are various important points which are essential for the antibacterial activity of the penicillin. But there are three major sites of alteration, that is the R side chain, the carbonyl oxygen and the COOH group. Let's discuss them one by one. Coming to the alteration in the R side chain. The substitution of electron withdrawing group like NO2, CHO or the COR, etc. in the alpha position of the acyl group increases the resistance to the acid hydrolysis and enhance the stability by decreasing the nucleophilicity of the carbonyl oxygen. Example, the phenoxymethyl penicillin or the phenethicillin. Coming to the next point, the bulky group. Different bulky group due to the presence of steric hindrance provide the resistance to the beta lactamase enzyme. For example, the methicillin having this OCH3 group makes the group bulky. The oxacillin having one heterocyclic and one aromatic ring, and the cloxacillin having aromatic and the heterocyclic ring along with the substitution of a chlorine. All of these groups will provide bulkiness and steric hindrance to the structures which will provide the resistance to the beta-lactamase enzyme. The nature of the acyl amido side chain helps to determine the plasma protein binding. The lipophilic group increases the plasma protein binding. For example, the oxacillin and the cloxacillin have 80 to 90% plasma protein binding, while the ampicillin and the amoxicillin have 20 to 30% of the plasma protein binding. The introduction of a polar group or the ionized molecule into the alpha position of the side chain in the benzyl carbon atom of penicillin G confers against the gram-negative bacilli. For example, the ampicillin and the amoxicillin have amino groups in the structure. We can also place hydroxyl, carboxyl or the sulfonyl group at these positions. The isomeric form of the penicillin differ in their activity. For example, the D isomer is 2 to 8 times more active than the L isomer of the amoxicillin. Now coming to the carbonyl oxygen in the structure, what variation we can do? So the highly reactive ketonic group at 7th position is also essential for the activity. It is ready for the nucleophilic attack because the lone pair of the nitrogen atom is not involved in the resonance. So it increases the stability of the ring and provide better stability and the activity to the penicillin. Now coming to the variation at the carboxylic group. The variation at the carboxylic group. So the carboxylic acid is important for the activity because it is used to recognize the protein binding site located in the bacteria, and it also helps to penetrate in the bacterial cell wall. The carboxylate ion binds to the charged ammonium ion of the lysine residue in the binding site. And this group is also used to form the ester forms of the drug, which is used for the preparation of the prodrugs. For example, the pivampicillin. This is the prodrug of the ampicillin, and it enhances the oral absorption of the drug. The other examples include the telampicillin and the becampicillin.